once again, SEMA Garage Pros, and we are at the Cover King. I don't want to call it a booth because you guys are taking up some serious space here. Sam Overton's with us here from Cover King. Thanks for taking the time.
Thank you very much. I appreciate you guys coming by.
I like where you found these tiny little cars to put your covers on here, too. Tell me a little bit about what you've got here. It seems like it goes from, you know, protection to extreme all the way.
Basically, what we did here is we took all of our materials that we use and tried to basically break them down by elements and cost. So not that one material is better than the other, it's just basically the elements that they're facing or that they're going to be stored in. So for a vehicle that's going to be stored indoor, outdoor, mild climate, you want to use something that's maybe not as expensive. You know, there's the fanatics out there that don't mind spending $1,000 on anything for their car. So what we've done here is we actually have a cover guard, a tri-guard, and a cover bond. Basically what we've done is it's a woven material, and it's a custom fit. So on the lower end cost. So then we move up and we get into Silver Guard and Silver Guard Plus. And basically what these do are these are kind of the most bang for your buck, and they're one of our best sellers. The difference between the Silver Guard and Silver Guard Plus is the Silver Guard Plus has a lining inside of it. So it's
okay. So better on the paint and the finish and that sort of thing.
You know, honestly, the Silver Guard doesn't do any damage to the vehicle. Obviously, it's supposed to protect it like it does. But, you know, some people just have that need and that appreciation for a soft lining. So
yeah, they're using diapers to take the wax off of their car. Understood. Now, this is where it starts to get pretty intense.
So here's where we get into our higher-end materials that we have. And basically what we have is we have a satin stretch. And our satin stretch is a strictly indoor material. It's that very, very sleek, sexy, tight-fit look. And what we've done is we actually have an array of materials, prints on it. So we have some special edition Corvette, some special edition Camaro, and we've even gone ahead and introduced our printed car covers. So we introduced them last year, but they're actually in production, and we're doing some work with some OE manufacturers as well.
Very cool.
And then we get into our Stormproof. Our Stormproof is basically the outdoor. And what we've done with the Stormproof is we've demonstrated that we can do stripes. We can add different types of custom designs to it as well. So, which we do with satin stretch as well, but we find it primarily in the Stormproof. Auto body armor is the best of all worlds. This is the intense one that we spoke about earlier. Auto body armor is by far our best material that we have to protect against any element, indoor, outdoor, rain, snow, sleet, anything.